Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Are you ready for Friday Night Football and your Strongsville High School Varsity Football Team? Here they are! Fielding the kick for the Mustangs, number 9, Jeremy Mock. First down at the Mustang 29-yard line. Making the stop for the Blue Devils, number 5, Thomas Grabowski. Let's hear it, Mustang fans. False start called against the Mustangs. Backing up 5 yards, first down and 15. Complete to number 47, Xavier Belden. Loss of two on the play, brings up second down. Ball carrier. Timeout taken by Brunswick. Here's force out of bounds by number 11, James Dooney. Are you hungry yet? Strongsville fans and orchestra have just what you need. At the concession stands, in addition to the Dairy Queen burgers, hot dogs, and chicken sandwiches, there's blizzards, and pizzas from Romeo, and soft pretzels, nachos, candy, popcorn, Coke, fire juice. All right, lots of your favorites and a free smile. Your patronage at the concession stand helps support the music program throughout Charleston.
Here's hands off to Xavier Belden.
66 is Donkey Faber. Will Dasher pulls in clear pass. Will be third down at 14. Making the stop for Brunswick, number 55, Dominic May. Against the Mustangs. fraction. The ball is at the Brunswick 47-yard line. Sacco once again the ball carrier. It's the first down for the Blue Devils. On the tackle for the Mustangs, number one, Boogie Griffin. Bailey or Dalvin get the handoff, and it's good enough for another Mustang first down. In on the stop for Brunswick, number 11, James Toomey. Number two, Joey Stevens, is a flag in the backfield, holding call against the Mustangs. Making a stop for the Blue Devils, number 27, Alex Holt. Intercepted by number 27, Alex Hubble. Returned to the Brunswick 21-yard line, 22-yard line. Tackle made by number 78, Cormac Lally. First down, Brunswick. Getting a handoff for the Blue Devils, number 11, James Toomey. Tackle made by number 49, Colton Dicker. Folks, that takes us to the end of the first quarter. Making a stop for Devin Boyle for the Mustangs. The Mustangs, are you ready for a kicking for chicken or a Chick-fil-A? If you take a look at the east end zone, Taylor Bass is there, getting ready to kick the chicken fillet. If she'll have three chances to make it, she makes one, she'll receive month's supply of chicken from Chick-fil-A. First one was blocked by the defender, called the crossbar. Taylor Bass picks up the penny afterwards and wins. A month's supply of Chick-fil-A sandwiches. Congratulations, Taylor Bass.
Martin the punt for the Blue Devils, number 13, Ethan Roxandich. Pete for the Mustangs, ready to receive, Boogie Griffin. Chambers in Northeast Ohio. Our monthly business luncheons provide great opportunities to network with other members of our vibrant local business community. The next monthly business luncheon is scheduled for Tuesday, November 16th at the Earthbelt Rec Center. Please visit the Strongsville Chamber website to learn more or call the Chamber office. Xavier Belden, the ball carrier for the Mustangs, makes his way back to the line of scrimmage. Tackle made by number 66, Constantine Bevere. Stop for the Blue Devils, number two, Jack Sefko. Calling his own number, Nolan Deer gets a yard out of that. Brings up fourth down and nine for the Mustangs. In on the stop, number 66, Constantine Bevere, and number 62, Troy DeFranco. Mackey's back to punt. Set to receive number 11, James Toomey. Takes a beautiful Mustang roll. Rockets will have the ball to the 9-yard line. Parents, you wouldn't think of letting your team play sports without the proper safety equipment, right? Make sure they're also protected every time they get in a car. Make seatbelts a requirement each and every ride, and set a good example by buckling up yourself. Drive safe, Mustangs. Tackle made by number four, Christopher Scarmelli. On the assist, number 35, David Hickman. The ball carrier. Tackle made by number 49, Dalton Bickhart. pass is complete. Rochelle's pass is caught by number three, Matthew Horton. Ineligible man downfield. In Mustang fans, the Starkville High School cheerleaders will be hosting a craft fair on Saturday, October 29th, from 9 to 2 at the high school. Support the cheerleaders by attending craft fair, where there will be over 50 local crafters and vendors. Blue Devils pick up the first down. Tackle made by Devin Boyle. And number 43, Michael Novak. It must have been that you are ready to be introduced to our high school cheerleader team. Let's say hello to Natalie Arslanian, Kiara Calloway, Captain Nick Conlon, and Alicia Crowder, Kelly Cunningham, co-captain Abby Dewis, Ella Greedy, Aubrey Kosis, Kylie McLaughlin, co-captain Amy Presserin, Katie Sayet, Emma Sheppis, Lucy Smith, Kara Solar, Mackenzie Starkey, Lauren Steinberger, and Allie Walsh. Cheerleader head coach, Jeff Orlowski, your varsity cheerleader. Falls on the Brunswick 17, brings up third down and 13. The Senator's pass is complete to number 14, John Crawford. Tackle made by number 35, David Hakeman. There's a flag on the play. Call is holding against Brunswick. Program. members of the Hall of Fame inductee for Strongsville High School Athletics. We ask that you start to make your way. Towards the scoreboard side of the track.
Thank you.
Quarterback kept the ball on the play from the 13, Ethan Rutsander. Tackle made by number 35, David Hickman. Brings up third down and six. Folks, we've got a busy halftime in addition to the Charles A. Martin Mustang and the Brunswick Band. We're also going to be introducing our Hall of Fame athletes. And, oh yeah, someone's going to win a new party. Serpentini Chevrolet. Running the ball for the Blue Devils, number 11, James Cooney, picks up a first down. Tackle made by number 49, Dalton Dickhart. Intercepting the ball for the Mustangs, number 33, Brody Krause. But there's a flag or two on that play. Passing interference called against the Mustangs. Personal foul called against Brunswick. So marking off both penalties. After infraction, it's a first down for Brunswick at their own 38-yard line with just over 2 minutes remaining in the first half. Hand off to Matt Morris, that's our number 11, James Toomey.
Tackle made by number 43, Michael Novak. Brings up second and two from the 47. James Toomey running the ball, picks up a first down for Brunswick. Tackle made by number four, Christopher Scarvelli. Also went on the stop, number 35, David Hapa. First down on the Mustang, 45-yard line. Sandwich's pass is complete to number one. Sid Son. 2 yard gain. Sandwich's pass is complete to number two, Jack Sappo. Tackle made by number four, Christopher Scarvelli. It's his first down for Brunswick. Is complete touchdown for Brunswick. Pulling it in, number 23, Cooper Neal. 32-yard pass play for the Blue Devils. Seconds remaining in the first half. Blue Devils 7, Mustang 0. Ready to kick number 30, Vincent Fitzgerald. Pleasant and Fox set to receive for the Mustang. Jordan Miller gives the punt, the kickoff. Ball's at the Mustang 25-yard line. He has 17 seconds to do something with it. Tackle made by number 14, John Crawford, and number 22, Gavin Coble.
Are you SCS crew? Strongsville City Schools video crew has a few openings for production crew members this year. New crew members will be working alongside senior crew members and assisting in the recording of all this year's major events in the school district. You will learn how to operate broadcast quality video cameras. You will learn how to operate professional sound equipment and top quality graphic creation software. You'll be a part of a top-notch production crew, responsible for the recording of all Strongsville City Schools' YouTube and broadcast material. Interested? Call 572-7032 and sign up today. Or email us at sbenson@scsmustangs.org. We're looking for you. Join SCS Crew.
So, once again, the Strongsville High School Athletic Hall of Fame Class of 2022. We have Jessica Carey Roberts. Jessica was a standout player for the Lady Mustangs Class of 2004. Say hi to Kyle Cobb. Kyle excelled in both golf and basketball for the Mustangs Class of 2006. Casey Martin. Casey, class of 2016, she excelled in track and field throughout her years at Strongsville High School. Deverne Muck, class of 2010. Deverne was a two-sport star, excelling at both track and field and basketball in his years at Strongsville High School. Say hi to Nick Scully. Nick, class of 2001. Was a standout student athlete at Strongsville High School in both football and basketball. Rush Jacks, 20-year Strongsville coaching career. He had an overall record of 147-78. Led the Mustangs to either conference, championship, or runner-up. 16 of the 20 seasons as head coach for our football team. Thanks for coming out tonight, Coach. The 1997 Boys State Soccer Championship team is here. That was the first team for Strongsville to win a state championship. Congratulations. And inductee Bob Serpentini, the Strongsville High School Athletic Wall of Fame inductee, Serpentini Chevrolet of Strongsville, has been a strong supporter of Strongsville City Schools and Mustang Athletics for several years. They've been giving cards away for 10 years. Thank you, Mr. Serpentine. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the 2022 Hall of Fame nominee. Congratulations. Welcome aboard. And speaking of Mr. Serpentini, we're bringing the mic down to the sidelines here.
All right. Congratulations to the Hall of Fame inductees. Looking forward to tomorrow night's celebration. On that note, we've got Mr. Bob Serpentini here. He's going to help us pick out the winning ticket for the car raffle. I'm Rick Schultz with the Athletic Boosters, and I just want to thank Mr. Bob Serpentini for all your generosity and all your support for all the years you've done for us as a community and for the student athletes. We appreciate it. All right, so drum roll, please. We're going to pick out the winning ticket right here. For the 2022 Chevrolet Equinox that's sitting out front, there is the ground. He's got one. Okay, it is ticket number 3262, sold by Strongsville Wrestling Team. Samantha King, congratulations. We'll be in touch and we'll get you that car. Go Mustangs.
And now, let's turn it over to the Mike Charles from Brooklyn.
Catholic High School of Marching Rudolph!
Blue Devils are grateful that she shared with you today with the Starnesville High School Marching Band. We would like to wish them the best of luck in the remainder of their marching season.
We feature our color guard as we perform the song "We Are Young" by the band Fun. Thank you.
class. As band members, our seniors have given so much of their time and commitment in service to our school and community. Please give a big round of applause for our senior band members. The seniors got to choose their favorite song they performed over the last 3 years. They chose a song from The Beatles Show. Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band is a song written by Paul McCartney and John Lennon, released in 1967. Appearing on their last album release, Abbey Road, The End was the last song recorded collectively by all four Beatles and ended with the couplet, "And in the end, the love you take is equal to the love you make."
Football fans, whenever you can't wait to post about the big win tonight and share your best game day selfie on Snapchat, but be sure you aren't doing it while you're behind the wheel. Back to receive, Jack Safeco, Jake Toomey. And the ball is fielded by the band. Brunswick will have the ball at their own 20-yard line.
ball start called against Brunswick. Brings up first and 15 from the 15. Quarterback calls his own number. Number 13, Ethan Wolfsandich. Tackle made by number 4, Christopher Sardelli. First down, Brunswick. Getting his name off on that play, number 14, John Crawford. Tackle made by number 43, Mike Novak. Encroachment called against the Mustangs. After infraction, it'll be second down and 2 from the 39. Number 2, Chad Sanko, carrying the ball for Brunswick. Personal foul called against the Mustangs for face masking. After infraction, ball on the Mustang side, their 47-yard line, first down Brunswick. Making the tackle for the Mustangs, number 4, Christopher Sardelli. Calling his own number again, that quarterback, number 13, Ethan Wolfsandich. For Mo Sefton. Second down and 1 from the Mustang 38. Picking up the first down for Brunswick, number 14, John Crawford. Number 3, 43 of a tackle, Michael Novak. Quarterback carrying the ball again. Timeout called by the Mustangs.
David Hakem on top for the Mustangs. Second and two. Puts the ball at the 38, first down and 5 for the Mustangs. Your team would like to thank the following businesses for their generosity in donating to the week of team dinners after this play. Buckner. all-star called against the Mustangs. First down and 15. Passes complete to number 85, Will Dasher. Loss of a couple on the play. Tackle made by number 62, Troy DeFranco. Brings up third down and 12. Raffle. I've got the winning ticket. Number. That's a kick. Mac. James Jimmy Fields doesn't get hit instantly by number 18, Conlon Mayberry, coming up with the stop. Okay, here it comes. The 50-50 ticket, if you have yellow ticket, 967-982. Again, the ticket number, 967-982. You're a winner. Head down to the concourse. Athletic boosters will take your period. Thanks a lot, George Gold. Jordan Williams made a stop in that last play. Carry the ball for Brunswick, number 11, James Tooney. Tackled by number 75, Big Mike Eisen. Also in on the stop, number 51, Jerome Williams. James Tooney gets the handoff. Tackle made by number 35, David Hakeman. His first down for the Blue Devils. Off on the Brunswick 36-yard line. Just over 2 minutes remaining in the third quarter. Thank you.
once again, the Sharks of football and cheer teams would like to thank the following dinners for the team dinners. Helping feed your team for Harvest Saloon, Leo's Pizza, Samasi's, Home Style Pizzeria, Slim and Chubby's, Rose and Ryan's, City Barbecue, Mulligan's, Fusion, Emilio's, and Shinto. Please continue supporting these local businesses, the meals they provide every week to close to 150 players and coaches. Our businesses have really done an all-star job supporting your Strongsville Mustangs. Thank you also to the many parents who donated and volunteered, cooking, baking, and setting up and cleaning up throughout the season. Without you, it wouldn't happen. Go Mustangs! Jerome Williams making a stop on that play. Incomplete. In the area, number three, Matt Horton brings up fourth down. Matt to return for the Mustangs, number one, Boogie Griffin. Now to punt for the Blue Devils, number 13, Ethan Arsenio. Football backers, we'd like to once again thank all our 2022 corporate sponsors for your generous donations. Be sure to check out our ad in the sports program and support these businesses. A special thank you to this year's premier level sponsors, Ohio Real Title and Daniel Brewer of GMC of Strongsville. Their continued support, along with all of our sponsors, had a profound positive impact on Strongsville football and cheerleading Strongsville life. To the fourth quarter, Blue Devils 7, Mustangs 0.
that ball. Turn it down and nine. Make it good relief. Beard's pass, trying to connect with Will Dasher, is incomplete, brings up third down and 10. On coverage for the Devils, number 19, Landon Case. Here's pass incomplete. He's headed to Will Dasher. He started well by number 19, Landon Case. Turnover on downs, Brunswick ball. From their own 16-yard line. Are you looking for an RV or need some repairs to one? Jim's Trailer Sales, Inc. In the corner of 82 and 83 in Grafton, this is Charlesville's closest family-owned and operated RV dealership. Jim is a full-service RV dealer, offering a full range of RVs from pop-up to Class A motorhomes. Check them out on the web. Ball carrier picks up three, making the stop number 43, Michael Novak.
making a stop for the Mustangs, number 4, Christopher Scarvelli, and number 35, David Haycock. Brings up third down and 8. For the Mustangs, brings up fourth down and 9. Boogie Griffin back to receive, set to kick, Mark Sandich. The Mustang ball at their own 38-yard line. Pinsner Elementary, thank you. Thanks again to all the Pinsner Elementary students, parents, staff, and teachers for attending tonight's game as part of Pinsner Elementary night at Pac-10 Stadium. Against the Mustangs. The perfect game day play, some Chick-fil-A. Order your favorite ahead to the Chick-fil-A app and earn awards. James Tooley. Brunswick ball at their own 36-yard line. A quick reminder before you head home tonight, fans. Taking your eyes off the road for 5 seconds to read your text. If I travel the length of the football field, I will. Don't put yourself or your passenger or others at risk. With the phones down, we can remind you to stay safe, my friend. Once again, the ball carrier gets the ball up to the 40-yard line. Tackle made by number 64, Mo Sefton. Brings up third down and six. Hey, Mustang fans, it's third down! Substitution call to make the Brunswick. Five-yard penalty, first down and 15. Tackle made by number 75, Mike Eisen.
timeout called by the Mustangs. If you enjoy supporting Strongsville and Strongsville City Schools, please consider becoming a sponsor of this year's annual Holiday Scholarship Dance, which is scheduled for Friday, December 2nd at the Avatar Event Center. Take advantage of this great opportunity to gain visibility for your business while giving back to the community through sponsorship. We will fund scholarships for Strongsville area graduating seniors. Sponsors' names will be identified on signature throughout the event, here in digital signs on Route 42 and 82, and acknowledge the Chamber newsletter, posted to the Chamber website and social media. Call the Chamber office. Bogey Griffin, back to receive. Touchback Mustang ball at their own 20. 3 minutes and 5 seconds remaining in the game. Again, it's Military Appreciation Day. If you're dreaming of something greater, a college degree, job skills, or a rewarding career, the Ohio National Guard Scholarship Program pays 100% of your college tuition, and you're eligible for the scholarship as soon as you enroll. The college is not for you. The Guard can teach you job skills if you need to land a career. Sea Sergeant First Class, April. Beard's pass intended for number 80, Storm Miller. Ball's incomplete, brings up second down. Beard pass intended for Jeremy Knopf is incomplete. Brings up third down. quarterback calling his own number. Timeout called by the Mustangs. Once again, congratulations to our senior athletes and dancemen. We're proud of your accomplishments and we're ready to watch what you do next. John Crawford carrying the ball for the Blue Devils. Tackle made by number 33, Bodie Klaus. Third down and three. Minute 30 remaining. First and Memphis stop on that play. Number four, Christopher Sardelli. Fourth down and two. It's close. I predict it's going to be a first down. I just didn't say for who. First down, Strongsville, turnover on downs. Ball's on the Mustang, 12-yard line. 88 yards and 36 points to tie up. 36 seconds. Stop Mo Sappin and Mike Eisen. Third down.
folks at the ball game. Congratulations to John Pitt. Coming up winner tonight, 7-0 over your Mustang. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your attendance at Mustang Mania. The student athletes, their coaches at the school, appreciate your support of high school athletics. We want to give a shout out to the crew filming for the Starkville City. City Schools TV, thank you George Drager, Noah Ryder, Nick Whalen, Ryan Paul,